I found something. Reapers eluded. Signal confirmed.
Commander, I've got a hail from Admiral Hackett.
Put him through, Lieutenant.
Shepard, we've uncovered a secret Cerberus lab, function unknown. We sent in a recon team, but they were forced to pull out before they got very far.
Any other intel?
We think they're using the facility to warehouse and study Reaper tech. We've been wondering how Cerberus is connected to the Reapers, and this might give us some answers.
We're on it.
Find out what Cerberus is doing and get me any Reaper tech samples you can, Commander. Hack it out.
I nav point.
On my way. Only lead to Metagel advances for Hanar. Only Cerberus would call that a failure.
It appears to be Reaper tech, but the signature is new to me.
Got the sample.
Roger that. Meet you at the landing pad.
Good work.
Definitely Reaper technology.
Ted, we'll take a 10 to secure. Heading back to you now. Just need to hold out until Cortez can pick us up.
The station is aware of our presence.
Never said it would be easy. Stay focused. This isn't over yet.
I am fully functional.
We find another way. Keep fighting.
Heading for extraction point now. Ready for pickup.
Thank you.
Commander, we've got our best engineers looking at the Reaper tech you secured from that lab.
What was Cerberus doing with it?
We don't know yet, but whatever Cerberus is up to, it can't be good. Even if we can't determine its purpose, we've disrupted their experiments.
I doubt they'll just close up shop.
Agreed. We'll keep sending strikes against the facility. Good work, Commander.
Yes, Commander?
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
Did you see the Citadel when we were there on leave? You'd never know there was a war on.
You'll know soon enough. All those refugees have to go somewhere.
Commander, you may want to check in on shuttle pilot Cortez down in the armory. Commander?
Hey, Commander. Hey, Commander. Hey, Commander.
I love you, but I know you. Don't make me an anchor. Promise me, Steve. No, don't.
Commander. Sorry, didn't see you there. This is a recording from Ferris Fields. Months ago. I lost a lot of friends that day. I lost my husband. I grieved, said goodbye, made my peace.
You were talking to him when the collectors hit?
I was organizing construction at a remote station a few clicks south of the main colony. Robert managed to get outside of the field the collectors put up. Instead of running, he called me.
I'm sorry for your loss. He obviously cared a lot about you.
He was afraid I wouldn't let go. But for him, I moved on. Or at least I thought I had. Then the invasion hits. There's no time. And the one thing I grab is this. I mean, what's the point of moving on with your life when everything is going to hell?
Start thinking that way and we've already lost.
Yeah, you're right, but, well, to be honest, I've never felt as alone as I do right now.
You're not alone, Steve. I'm here, anytime you need me.
I appreciate that, Shepard, I really do. But don't worry, Commander. When I'm in that pilot seat, I'm there 100%. I won't fail you. It's just the downtime between missions that's hard, you know?
I know.
I hope I didn't leave you hanging too long on that last Cerberus raid.
I'm just glad we made it up in one piece.
Been a while since I've seen a dogfight like that. Really missed my Trident. ACM isn't really the Kodiak's strong suit.
Sir.
you have an encrypted message from a... Miranda Lawson.
There's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus Cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Let's hear it.
SSV Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right. We'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you give me a diversion?
Oh boy, can I?
Shuttle in position. We'll be back.
in a server room around the corner. Cerberus troops are trying to get in.
Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations. Working together as biotic artillery.
You said something about Admiral Anderson.
Yes, we met, God, what's it been? 20 years ago when he was a Spectre candidate. I was there when Saren betrayed him. David saved my life that day. He's a good man.
He was on Earth when the Reapers hit. He stayed behind when I got off world.
I hadn't heard. We've been cut off from most news. He's alive?
Alive and fighting. He's currently leading the resistance movement.
Good. If we get out of here, well, just tell him to stay alive.
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get. And our students are unique resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on, I've been trying to get communications working.
This is Frover. There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Damn it.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open.
I'll bring him back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
I'll get the door for you. It leads to Orion Hall.
Thank you.
There may be more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders at security.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere too.
She needs help now.
Sean, can you hear me?
How do you know my name?
I saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute. Thank you.
Students, if you can hear me, this is Kaylee. Hey, Sanders.
Jack.
Shepard?
Keep it off us!